Go ahead.
My person is Juan Gabriel. His early life. Juan Gabriel was born when he was young, and he has five brothers and two sisters. And when he was young, he didn't have a lot to eat, and they were all squished in a little room. And that's a picture of him when he was. Juan Gabriel might have studied till fifth grade, and he had a music teacher. His name was Juan Contreras, and his interest. Juan Gabriel's education is to work and to go to school. And Juan Gabriel's hobby is Spanish songs. And that's the picture of his Spanish teacher. Juan Gabriel is famous because his touching stories and songs. Like this one song named La Muerte de Paloma, and that means the death of the pigeon. And he wrote that song because one of his friends killed a pigeon, and he felt bad, so he made that song. Interesting information and other facts.
From there.
Still recording.
Why did you choose that quote?
Next question.
Did any of his other siblings